Hello. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to activate slide reactions for your Kahoots. To begin with, you need to add a slide to your game. To do this, simply click on Add Slide on the left side panel. Then, select any slide that is included in your plan. It's worth noting that you also have the option to import a slide. To do this, click Add Slide, followed by Import. You'll then have the option to upload your file. Once a slide has been added to your Kahoot, you'll notice an option on the right side panel to activate slide reactions. Make sure this option is turned on. After selecting the desired option, you can apply it to all the slides in your Kahoot. Simply click Apply to All Slides. Now let's get our slide ready. To see how it works during a live game, we will use the preview mode. Players can react when your slides are displayed. On the host's screen, these reactions will appear at the bottom right corner. You can review the reactions by clicking in the top right corner. Here you'll see all the reactions submitted for that specific slide. And that's it. This is how you can enable players to add reactions to your slides. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!